For ribosomes, I'm using electrical outlets because they put out electricity, like ribosomes put out proteins, and in this case, it's making the lamp work